Good luck, everyone, in certified football. Hope. Let's see who wins in this filler seven times through. And you want to be in the top five to get into the break for a third of the price. So we'll see who's going to win in the filler and get in the break for $7.95. Good luck. Seven times through. Lucky number seven. Congratulations, you winners in the filler. Thanks for getting in, you guys. That is our filler. Always exciting and fun taking a shot to see if you can win in there, get something for dirt cheap. And so let's get to it. And let's find out who is going to get which teams. So we're going to random the owner name seven times. We're going to random the team seven times. And then stack the lists up side by side after they've gone through here. Here's the first list going through. All right, lucky number seven. Right, team name random. Lucky number seven. Good luck, everybody, with your teams in the break. Joshua K. got the Redskins, Rick the Dolphins, and Amber the Bengals. I'm going to alphabetize the team list, and let's see what pops out of here. It's certified football time. 31/50, Huntley. Detroit Lions. Rookie. And a nice John Elway. Anthony McFarland Jr. for the Pittsburgh Steelers. Look at this hit. Man, that looks awesome. Ho, Pittsburgh pulling down some treasure in the break. The Steelers, Avid D. Quarterback Jacksonville Jaguars. /53/99. Jacksonville's our next hit in the box break, and Evan is doing really good. Amber. Denver. Nice parallel. That was the Hamler. Now we have a gold team, Sepia. Nice, Sepia. Hope. Chase Claypool. Nice, Justin Jefferson, Minnesota. Justin Herbert, /99, rookie. Nice, Daniel Jones, seal approval. Lions, boom. Fabric of the game. Really nice fabric of the game. That's a hit for the Detroit Lions owner. Final pack in certified. And here is a hit $95 to $99. Nice hit. Patriots. That is some certified football for you. Pretty good stuff in certified.